Sabatini to serve. Sanchez Vicario won the toss and has elected to receive.
A lot of confidence up there, and also Sanchez Vicario, because she's a great doubles player.
Game,
and our last trip to Australia too, which is very sad. Enough on that overhead.
Game Sanchez Vicario.
21 Sanchez Vicario.
She needs to do that a little bit more if she's to get back into this first set.
30-0.
Can come up with more backhand winners than Sabatini.
3-0 so far.
Great touch. That's got to be a forward hot shot later on.
For certain.
Oh.
Oh, in-court beat it.
Game
centers
Vicario.
She's finally held serve. It's a pretty long game. You can only win.
She came up with more backhands. The winners off the backhand side than Gabby.
This is it. So that's the first set for Sanchez Vicario. 6-1 in 31 minutes.
And gets in a defensive position.
Bottom of the line. Pretty good overhead because she was looking right into the...
Movement going towards the shot with the anticipation.
Game center is very good.
That winner gives it a game. 2-1 she leads. Better than it was, Wendy. It's been cleaned up a lot by Melbourne Water in the last few years. Done a terrific job. That's a terrific volley. That's the best volley she's hit in the match. Forehand winner. That is 15 hits.
Come on.
2-3 now, second set.
It's Paddy Fenwick and Meredith McGrath, and they'll play that tomorrow. Just runs down everything.
She's into the final of the fourth Australian Open for the first time. That's played in great spirit. A match at number one. Maybe someday, maybe she can win the title on Saturday. Terrific performance.